Ja. I started. Wait. Wait. Should I sound this music down the console? How the audio sounds? Leo?
Hello everybody, my name is Markiplier,
for fuck's
and welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's, a game you guys suggested en masse, and Yami Mash played it and he said it was really, really good.
This happens every time. I'm actually gonna have to, like... Oh my god.
Yeah.
You're also very loud, actually, but I don't know if that's, like, a problem. It's just, like, your voice is, like, going into the red, so it's hard to make desktop audio down a little bit.
No, I should be the loudest here. I should be so loud you can't hear Riley.
Yeah, true. I should probably post that I'm live.
No, I don't. Only real ones will show up.
Well, yeah, but, you know, I do it anyway.
And do a little trolling.
By the way, this music, for every LEGO stream, I've been playing the LEGO Island theme because it's a fucking bop and a bang, and it works really well to, like, introduce streams. It's not that one, it's the main theme. I don't know what you call it. It's like the overworld theme from the game.
I haven't heard it.
Well, okay, but it bangs.
Brick bell, brick. Suck my dick. Do-do-do-do. Riley.
Oh, you are? What?
Riley.
Leo.
I'm kinda tired.
You're kinda tired.
Yeah, the people who are watching don't know this, but we were on call for like 4 hours before this.
No, we weren't.
And Riley makes me sleepy.
What? No, we were on call for like 4 minutes.
No, we really like to put these streams together with like love and care and sweat and blood. So we had to make sure every aspect of it. We wrote a script for this whole stream.
Yeah. I'm trying to adjust audio. I don't know how it sounds.
We decided to start the stream with silence from me. Because I accidentally flipped my microphone up while eating a burger, and then on and say...
Actually, I have a cup of coffee that I should drink. It's decaf, don't worry, it's decaf.
Oh my god, Riley, what if it's caffeinated?
It's not, it's decaf.
What if it is?
I know it's decaf.
What if there's an error at the factory? What if I snuck into your kitchen and replaced it?
Why would you do that?
I am mischievous in nature.
Leo, why would you do that? Leo, how did you do this to me?
If I snuck into your house, I'd just sneak into your room, though.
Yeah, that's true. You would hide under my bed and then jump scare me at 3 a.m. Because
yeah,
you are
see, that would...
at 3 a.m. You're the Among Us 3 a.m. challenge.
It's true. But that would all be possible because you have a Stardew Valley-ass bed.
Yeah, it's true. I'd like to think that I don't, but it is literally just some lines.
Yeah,
looks like it was like drawn with like a pen. It's like the stark black like outline.
Whenever you press Control Z on your keyboard, it gets rid of a chair, like of a bed leg.
Yeah. But
that's how that works.
Yes.
I got a Dr. Pepper. What do you think of Dr. Pepper?
Hell no, the Leo drinking the Dr. Pepper.
Ah.
Jeez, what the hell is that noise?
That's
you're
me.
Like, you're going like...
He's drinking it.
What?
So, when do your legions of fans start joining the Twitch?
I don't know, I think my stream hasn't really been that popular as of late, so, you know, might take a while.
You say like it blew up at one point.
Well, I mean, it did, kinda.
You have your Q&A.
I mean, yeah, well, yeah, that, but like also just like, in general, like a couple months ago, I just like was getting like consistent viewers, and now, more recently, I feel like people haven't been appearing as often.
I mean, your thing isn't, like...
My thing?
Your stream isn't, like, declining quality, it's just, like, you know...
Yeah, people are just... I don't really know what it is, but I feel like people might be losing interest, I don't know.
I think maybe. Oh, wait, yeah,
Well, while Leo is BRBing, I'm going to finish this cup of coffee before I begin. By the way, I'm scared to stream this a little bit because of the copyrighted music. Because, you know, Star Wars and the entire fucking soundtrack is, you know, like, it's gonna get, like, content claimed. So I hope it goes fine, because I don't really know what Twitch's policy is. I've seen other people streaming the new one, which has, like, equally... Sorry about that. It has equally, like, copyright music, because it's the same soundtrack for both, like, versions. Oh, hello.
Hey.
I was just explaining how the music is copyrighted, so I'm probably gonna get ass-blasted by Disney.
Ass-blast.
Yeah.
Riley, can you say something about Breaking Bad?
I finished it recently. I don't know if I've mentioned that on stream, but I finished it.
Oh, that's cute.
It's a good show.
Is it? Did they break the bed?
Yeah, they broke the bed. Oh my god, it's Lego.
Oh, Lego Among Us.
Lego in the chat for the Lego stream. I think Boots said that they'd also hop on down, but I don't really know what's happening.
Oh, Boots is cool.
They just said that, like, oh, you know, this is meant to be. This is meant to be what?
Song lyric. Oh, as in, this is meant to be, it's Lego streaming Lego,
oh,
is it?
Oh, right, yeah, it's meant to be, yeah, okay.
You're just IQ of a dozen away from double digits.
I'm surprised that Lego didn't show up for the other Lego streams, though. Like, this is the first one, it's like, you know, it kind of took a while for it to be meant to be. No, it's fine.
Yeah, don't be sorry, it's fine.
It's fine, it's okay, I'm just saying
it's... No, like, it's not fine, Lego, how dare you?
But, like, also apparently Lego's Discord name was named after a Bionicle thing, which is a Lego thing. And I could have streamed the Bionicle games, because that would have been, like, in between Lego Island 2 and Lego Star Wars, but I didn't do that because it's just, like, not very interesting to me. I'll be honest.
Oh,
I skipped all the games.
I played the Bionicles games when I was younger.
Really? Wait, which ones?
That's one specific one, I need to find it.
Okay, because this is like PS2 Game Boy Advance shit. Like, this isn't... Because you were like an Xbox kid.
Yeah, I played this one. I'll send you an image of the cover.
Well, actually I didn't get into Bionicle lore. That's my point, is that I didn't try, I just didn't find it very interesting. It's like kind of daunting as well, because I know a lot of people are really passionate about Bionicle, so it's just like, I wasn't sure really like what to do. Because if I streamed it, I would have been like, really like not that interested, sadly. And I would have just been like, oh, this is a game.
This is a game.
But like, with the other games, oh, sorry.
Look at the image I sent you.
Oh, wow, there's an image. Oh, that was a Bionicle game for Xbox 360, I didn't know that.
Yeah.
It was developed by Eidos, that's so weird.
It's a good game, I remember being quite good.
Oh, okay. I mean, Eidos...
So like, why is the developer weird?
Because that's like the like Tomb Raider developers who also developed the Avengers game that Square Enix published, like, recently.
Oh, it has a Tomb Raider vibe, that game.
Really?
A lot of it's underground.
Oh, okay.
So, like, caves, you explore caves and shit.
Hmm.
But, I mean, real ones know about Hero Factory.
Hero Factory?
Yeah, it was, like, a Bionicles knockoff.
Oh, really?
Oh, wait, no, it was also by Lego.
Did you ever use Mega Blocks?
No, what do you mean? What's that?
It's like a Lego knockoff. It's like a massive Lego knockoff.
No.
I remember for Christmas one year I got like a Mega Blocks SpongeBob set. And it's like it really pisses me off because the quality of the bricks isn't even that good. Like, really? not as good as Lego. And it's, like, really, like, glossy and smooth, and it's just, like, there.
I mean, yeah, if you don't have enough, like, as much money as Lego to make the blocks. Is it this one?
Wait, what? This one?
Is it this one?
No.
That's terrifying.
Stream chat can't see it, but this wasn't it anyway. It was, like, a crusty crab, so...
I think, yeah.
This is really creepy that I might actually, like, show this on stream, because it's terrifying.
It's I know, like, right? I looked up Lego blocks, thingy. It's just like, wow.
Okay, sorry, this is what Leo showed me. This is kind of fucking horrifying. I won't lie. But I have this, like, Mega Bloks SpongeBob light. It's really ironic, because they did SpongeBob Mega Bloks, but then they also did SpongeBob Lego. So it's like they did both. It's really weird.
But like, okay, but apparently Hero Factory isn't a knockoff.
Oh,
it's
really?
Also made by Lego.
Oh shit. They knocked off their own thing.
But like, yeah, but it's not the same pieces. The pieces don't go together.
What?
It's the same concept.
That's weird. That's really
strange. I have a whole like chest of Hero Factory and Bionicle pieces in my garage.
In your garage.
My garage.
When I went around yours, I didn't see a garage.
Yeah, it's in the basement.
That's not a garage. That's a basement, Leo.
Okay, no. I thought you were gonna say you don't have a basement either, but like
Well, I mean, yeah, you don't.
No, it's not. The garage isn't connected to our house. It's like a minute walk away.
I mean, why though?
Because the houses aren't designed such that you'll be able to fit a garage.
But then why are they separate? What was the deal though?
I don't know, we just have we have a garage, which is like a minute walk away, which has our house number on it.
Yeah, I just realized.
And we have the key for it.
I just realized we're talking about this, we're not actually playing the game.
No, we should do this.
We haven't been, but well, I mean, it would be nice, but let's like talk and also play the game. I'm not playing it with my capture card, but my capture card keeps like appearing. Let me just turn down this.
You know, it's just occurring to me now that a capture card sounds like an item in a Pokemon game.
It probably is.
Yeah, I need to close my code.
Your what?
You know the Pangram code?
Oh yeah, for the viewers at home, Leo's code program maniac.
Yeah, I am a coder. Boots is also a coder, but they're not good at it. Sorry, I just wanted to... Anyway,
Oh, okay, alright, you're just flexing.
Rivalry. Okay. No, it's because Boots made fun of me for coding with Python once, and now have this rivalry in my head with Boots for coding.
Python kind of fucking stinks, though.
I don't know.
Yeah, it does. Yeah, it's like...
Actually.
Just fucking, it's like Visual Studio or whatever. I don't know what it's called. C++.
I didn't learn C++, I know.
C++ is better. It's compatible with Unity and the such.
Python is like... easy at the... That's not true.
Whatever. Leo, do you want to start playing the game?
Yeah, but anyway, as I was saying, I have like 13 instances of my Pangram code, right?
Whoa, there's a like a big old loud car outside. What is that? What is going on? What is actually happening?
House.
Hold on a second. It's loud. It's a loud car. What is? Oh my god. What is that? Do you hear that?
You alright? I heard a bit, but not much.
Really?
Yeah.
It's like very loud. Like, oh, it's a car like right outside, like in my window.
Oh, I heard that.
Yeah, it's yeah.
Riley, hear car noises challenge.
I'm just gonna hear them all. I'm gonna like close my window because it might cause audio issues.
You're also, warm.
Yeah, but whatever. It's I don't know. I prioritize audio. Also, sorry, chat, for not starting the game yet, because Leo keeps distracting me. Oh my god.
Riley, how far are you into Better Call Saul?
Like, four episodes, why?
Oh, okay. I mean, is it good so far?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I mean, like, this is like, because like the opening episodes of Breaking Bad are really good, I've heard.
Well,
Like,
yeah.
As good as Call Saul.
But Call Saul kind of has like a slow beginning, but what. Can we not like get distracted, please? I want to play this
try
game.
To distract you.
I want to play this game. Shut the hell up. Okay.
I mean, so Breaking Bad.
DMCA incoming.
Time to stay at the DMCA.
There it is. That's the game.
Oh, you know, gosh. Before my actual drama, like.
This might be really loud. Wait, shut up for a moment. This might be really loud. It is really loud. Oh my fucking god. Oh, this is very loud. Oh, this is incredibly loud. Oh, oh god. Leo, you're so gay.
Oh, I didn't think you'd be able to hear me.
Okay, if I put it down to like 60, like, I don't know, like, maybe like 50%, if that's too quiet, then I don't
you
know.
You should have modded the game so it says Chio Star Wars.
I could have done that, but I can't be bothered. Okay, shut up, leave me alone.
That would have been really funny.
Anyway, DMCA, that's so fun. Why is my controller not fucking working? What is it doing? Oh my god. What? What? Okay, what? Hello, what is happening?
Hi, hello.
Help me.
What's going on?
Why is my... Oh, there it is. There it is. Okay.
Don't you stay yet, though.
I think. Wait.
MCA.
Okay, here we go. I think...
You need to invite me.
I got, like, overwhelmed there for a second. I don't know what's happening.
Oh,
what is the... What is the... I guess the game just started. I don't really... This started. Okay, alright. So, the game options, controls, are video set, effects, settings... Okay. Video settings. Right. Okay, yeah. So, it's just a new game, I guess? And then, Leo, I have to, like, invite you through Steam, because that's
yes.
How this works. What button is it again? For the thing?
Shift F3.
Okay, wait. Shift
At the F3. Same time, because you made that mistake last time.
What? I'm doing them at the same time.
Let me shift S6.
Oh, shift fucking... What it... It what... It, what? Okay, none of it is... None of them are working. I just accidentally screenshotted the game. Leo, which... Like,
oh, it's
can you look
shift
it
tab.
Shit, for fuck's sake.
I'm sorry.
It's fine, but gosh, good diddly
oh,
dang.
Wait, BRB.
My goodness. This is not going very well. How do I invite people to, like, do remote play? Easier, wait. Create invite. I can send Leo a link directly, that's cool.
But
oh god. I just tapped out of the game, so it's doing a whole thing. But I can send you a link, apparently, so...
Oh, that's cute.
Done
You're
that.
Cute.
Yeah,
right.
Okay, sorry, let's do this. I'm glad that...
This is gonna be really loud.
Maybe. Actually, I've turned it down, so I don't know.
Yeah, it's fine.
I need to press shift tab again, okay. Alright, so yeah. I'm glad that the game, like, why is there frame rate? What is going? Why is it starting? Why is the game starting?
Yeah,
hello,
why
is it starting? Why is the game... Okay. Maybe it's fine now, I don't really know what's happening. But, alright, okay. I'm glad that the game starts in, like, a hub thing, because I would be overwhelmed if this wasn't working. But, yes, it's the Lego and the Star and the War.
What's their name? Oh, that's cool.
Oh yeah, by the way, I don't know if I've explained this, but what is happening? What is that? Why are we starting a bar fight? I don't know. I was gonna explain, neither of us have played this game before, we're both going in blind, and I don't know what's happening. I think, oh, we have to play episode 1. Leo, we have to play episode 1.
I'm trying to kill you.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna kill you first, so shush. No, I've been killed by a random other person. What is happening? Leo, help, I'm really confused.
Oh, you killed me!
Yes, okay. Is this a chapter 1 negotiations?
Wait.
What are you doing? No. I'm gonna have to turn it off on my end now.
Oh yeah, but it's loud for me.
I actually don't know. Zupi, is the audio fine? The guy with the short hair is Luke Skywalker. No. Maybe. I don't know. No, should we just start? This is how we start, right?
Yeah, it's fine.
Okay, negotiations. Yeah! Episode 1. Oh, DMC.
Oh my god, Riley, get the popcorn.
The Phantom Menace.
I love
chapter 1, negotiations. It's firm oil has engulfed the Galactic Republic with a blockade of deadly battleships. The Trade Federation has stopped all shipping to the small planet of Naboo. The Supreme Chancellor has never watched Star Wars all the way through, by the way, so I don't know what the entire context is. The Supreme Chancellor has secretly dispatched Jedi Knights Qui-Gon Jinn and Obi-Wan Kenobi to settle the conflict. Okay. Alright. Okay. Cool.
That we kill people. Oh, okay, they're terrorists.
Oh my god, look at this cool Lego ship. Oh my god, look at
my
this
PC's
cool
gonna
Lego.
Crash. No.
It is intense.
It's a little laggy.
It's laggy?
It is for me.
It's not laggy on my end, that... oh.
It's just the stream being bad.
Right. Hopefully it's not, like, awful on your end.
No, it's just... Why is that... fucking the dude?
I don't know.
The guy?
I don't know what the dude or the guy is.
The dude.
I'm like... what?
Just
oh, like they just like guys. Oh, no. Okay, alright, okay, fine. Why to take control of them? What? Okay,
that
so I haven't watched Star Wars before, so I don't know who these people are. It's Vinny and Jarmo, fucking. Not really.
Yeah.
Not really, kind of.
I'm Jan, no. Riley, who's the Vinny and who's the Gemma in our relationship?
What kind of fucking question is that? I don't know. Who's the... what? Why does it say walk up to friendly characters? What friendly characters they're on? And...
you're a friendly character, come here.
Oh my god, I can use the D-pad to move. This game is based.
Come here, Riley, come here, Riley.
No.
Get out. Wait, I can't
this?
Take you anywhere.
What is this? What's happening here?
Aurora Borealis.
Aurora Borealis. At this time of day, this part of the country localized entirely within your kitchen.
Yes.
Okay, so is it just do I just like hit it? Or, oh, I'm like moving it. Okay, all right. Oh, is this just a game? Wow, it really is just a game right here.
No, it isn't. I killed all those enemies, right? I'm carrying.
So this game is like incredibly easy, like insanely easy. Apparently, like.
Wait, what's the button for the force thing?
B.
Oh, you're right.
I can jiggle around the Lego bricks. So.
This game is very easy, isn't it?
Yeah, it's just a little war of
it's
like
a baby
whatever.
Game.
It's a baby
game.
Game. It's a baby game.
No.
Ready?
Say baby game again.
Baby.
Oh.
Shut up.
Have you seen? You haven't done this in a while. So, oh my god, there's a person.
I haven't done what in a while.
I haven't said maple fudge in a while.
Oh yeah, maple fudge.
Oh.
I need to order maple fudge coffee.
No. My favorite is the chocolate one.
Your favorite is the chocolate one? That's gay.
Riley, why did you just murder me?
It's an automatic attack. I can't do anything. Is that like a block button? Is it B? I don't know what button is to like block.
So we're terrorists, right? I don't know, what's going on?
I think, I mean we're making negotiations, so like maybe.
Maybe.
Well like, yeah.
Yeah, this guy, C-3PO, right?
Yeah,
like,
this, yeah.
Why
yeah.
Is he silver?
Maybe he's not a C-3PO, maybe he's C-4PO. He's
just cut off his arm.
Oh.
Beat him up.
Oh no. He's lost a leg. Oh no.
Really?
He is dead. Oh,
oh
no, he
God,
is alive. Oh no, I am dead. Oh no, I am alive. So I think one of the main objectives here is to like collect all the studs. Yeah, you gotta get the studs, Leo. You gotta get them. You gotta get the studs. You gotta get all the studs.
I'm a stud.
You gotta collect all the studs.
Homer, you have to collect the studs.
Homer.
I can't do a Homer impression. I mean, I can't do a Marge impression.
You can't do a Homer impression either.
Oh wait, I just realized the whole thing is to do this. I have to control the man. Have I ever played a modern LEGO game? I have, but just not this one. And this is like the original modern LEGO game. So you know. How do I switch between characters? I'm just playing.
Why?
Oh, right, okay.
I am the dude. Let's go.
LEGO, I already destroyed this droid.
Wait, can I do the thing here? I wanna do the thing.
So just to give context, the only modern LEGO games that I've played before this are LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean on 3DS, and then LEGO Batman 2 on 3DS, and then the LEGO Movie video game. I haven't played any others.
I've never played a LEGO game, and I've never seen a Star Wars movie.
Yeah, this is like completely out of Leo's element.
And I've watched somebody play the LEGO Dimensions.
Oh yeah, LEGO Dimensions is a thing that exists. I'm never gonna play that on stream because it is nearly impossible to get set up, but I could do it. It would just be very expensive.
I used to play on Skylanders, but I don't do this thing.
Yeah, I mean, it's not like... Okay, it's not impossible, but it is expensive. But like, I don't want to play it anyway because apparently it's not very good.
You know what, this is just like Super Mario Odyssey.
Yeah, it really is.
Yeah, because I can control.
You don't like it.
Yeah. It didn't like it.
Why did we just do that? What was that? Why did it just we just reformed it into another thing? Okay. Alright.
It is what is this?
I don't know.
It's like Minecraft.
Wait, so do we go through here? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm dead. Oh, I'm alive again.
And they used skill issue.
Yeah, skill issue in the baby game.
I got power up.
Cool, I don't know what that means.
Whoa, I did a thing.
You shorted.
I moved another thing. I'm moving the
thing.
Wait,
I gotta get the guy. Is it bad that I'm using the D-pad to control myself and not the analog stick?
That is very, very weird. Why would you
do that? I'm like... used to it after playing so much fucking like Crash Bandicoot, because you can do it in that game and it's like really good. I haven't even played that game in a while. It's just something that I naturally prefer because of that game. It just feels more stable. What are you doing? Shit, what are you doing? This is like heavy rain, but like, you can like do it back and forth.
I get so much enjoyment out of this, you have no idea.
Wait, so do I have to do it as well?
No, give it to me! Wait, I can just push him. I just bullied him, look, he's so sad!
Oh, wait. Oh no. No, what are you doing? No! what is this? Help!
It's a disturbance in the force.
Particularly Riley. Disturbance in the force.
Wait, can you like crush you a bit?
No, it just pushes you off, okay. What are we actually meant to be doing right now though, Leo?
Oh.
Oh, there's a dude's... Ah yes, I'm going to negotiate. Oh. Okay.
Oh no, it's the lowly guys, it's the hero. There's a chess. You look like chess.
Katsumori Damacy.
I moved it.
Yeah, what is the whole like thing with these?
I don't know, I just did this one.
I don't got those. Oh, I'm dead.
I died.
So, okay, alright, how do I remove the shields? What is happening?
I'm doing something, really. I did a thing.
Okay. You did a thing, that's so cool.
Okay, but it's gotta be to do with this, I think it's this.
I already asked earlier, but chat, is the audio okay? Is everything, like, balanced correctly and well?
Oh, I did it, really. Oh, you just get over it as well. Help.
Oh, right, yeah. Don't worry, I can do it. I have
Elden Ring brain rot. I just try to lock onto an enemy like you would in Elden Ring.
Yeah, well, yeah. I mean, yeah, you play Elden Ring too much.
Let me call Torrent.
Wait, we need to do the buttons, I think.
Yeah, get on the button.
You have to get on the button too. No.
I want this one.
You want this one. Oh, the fella's still here.
They look like chairs. Oh, you just beat them up.
Right, and then this fella. I have to get this fella. Streamer struggles with baby game? No. Isn't the whole point that you're, like, able to just die over and over and over again because there are no checkpoints? Like, this is okay, right? What is happening?
What is going on?
The game is starting. Why is the game starting? Okay.
I took you over.
Oh. Wait, did you actually? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I deleted, looking so sad.
Oh, no. How do I actually just, like, swat? Okay. Holy shit, okay. Alright, this game is a game.
No, it's not. Get in the bus.
Okay, I'll go. Gonna land. Alright, whoa. There's a fella, he's doing a thing.
Oh. It's like the ice cream truck.
Oh wow, I love Star Wars, I think. Oh, that was the level, we did it, wow.
We're done, it's over, stream's over.
Free play unlocked, yeah, the stream's over, we're not doing anymore.
Oh my god.
The noise that makes is amazing.
It's alright. Oh, that's a good noise.
Right. You're alright. That is actually... That's a nice noise. It's like
I might
a
listen to that
noise.
When I sleep tonight.
Really?
No. Oh, that'd be funny though.
Are there 160 levels? What the fuck? Wait, yeah. It like gave us... No, what? It gave us like a thing for... Oh, what is it? Okay,
that was just the hub. That was the hub, Riley.
The what? What are you talking... When?
Like the Mos Eisley Cantina, is what it said.
You just... Yeah, but you just clicked continue. What are you talking about?
We're going.
It's the second level, or whatever.
We're speedrunning.
Yeah, we're speedrunning. We're gonna
speedrun
this Lego movie, this Star Wars movie that I've never seen. This Lego adaptation of a Star Wars movie I've never watched. Oh wait, we might meet the best character. Jar Jar Binks, he's right there, I think.
I like just pushing them, like...
Oh my god, there he is, Jar Jar Binks.
Got him.
Oh no, I am dead.
I kill everyone.
Yeah. Okay, but like specifically though, kill Jar Jar Binks, because that is just a good idea.
Oh, I can move the tree.
I don't know if we've met him yet, but we need to do that. Because Jar Jar Binks deserves murder.
Alright, calm down.
It's true.
God, it's really low quality for me right now.
Oh.
I can count the pixels.
About that. Oh god, sorry about that.
Same.
I love how I just used the force on these flowers for no reason.
Yeah, that's pretty neat. At least it's consistent.
The what?
At least the game's quite consistent.
Yeah. Well, wait, what do you mean by that, though?
That you can use the force on, like, literally, like, most things.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Oh, I also exploded.
Yep, you did it, really. Yeah, this is just like the internal.
Yeah, it really is. It's so difficult.
Yeah.
It's so gory.
No, because Demon's Eternal is easy.
Obviously, sure.
Yeah.
It's like, difficult for me, though.
Like, who would fail on...
Oh my god, wait, Leo, here we go. Oh my god, there he is.
Him.
Oh my god, there he is. Oh my god, it's him. It's the
so
best
hot.
Character, oh my god. Oh my god, he
oh,
is
we should
so
have let
sexy.
Him get one over.
Leo, oh my god.
Hey, yo.
I'd
hit.
There's something that I need to show you, actually.
You need to show me that.
Yeah. After this cutscene, I gotta show it to you. Hold on a moment. I gotta like.
I ate my burger.
This will take a moment because this game is really awkward with my mouse. But just give it a second. Just give it a moment. It's worth it. I swear, it's worth it. All right,
Dwarf.
Look at this. Wait,
did you send it to me?
I need to send it to you. But... It's Wonsa Binks.
It's Wool Binks.
I'll like put it like in the corner on like the character profile, so that we all know that I'm
the best character in Breaking Wars.
And so yeah, here we go. Oh my god. No, stop it. Why am I not able to move? What's happening? What are you doing? Why am I like doing what? What is going? What are you like actually doing? It's really fucking weird. It just makes me stop. It's not even like. Okay, I'm playing as the best character right now. Oh hell yeah! Oh hell yeah! Stop doing that. what the fuck? Like, I genuinely don't understand. It just makes me stop for a moment. It's not even like doing anything. Stop it! No.
Wait,
I didn't see this, but Zuby just said, "Riley, please don't stream Jar Jar Binks. I'm 15."
What is it?
It's too young for the sensual experience that is Jar Jar Binks. Fucking please actually stop, it's like kind of getting annoying now.
Okay, I'm sorry. It's very funny though.
It is very funny, but for fuck's sake. It's just so confusing because it keeps just happening out of nowhere. Like, wait, there's not even like an animation, I just kind of do like an idol, like moving around.
A funky little dance.
Yeah, I don't really get it. Stop it. No. He's looking.
Good.
Oh no.
Right, don't make me freeze you again.
What is this? Oh.
Oh, we need a character.
I need to be the Mandalorian, Bob Fett. What the fuck is his name?
Wait, can I just kill this guy?
The dude that has a Disney Plus show.
Right, you're the jump.
Oh my god, ayo. Jar Jar can't fucking attack. Jar Jar cannot fucking attack for shit. Oh my god. He straight up cannot attack, that is so funny.
Well, it makes sense.
It makes sense, but he can't attack and it's kind of funny.
Yeah.
God damn it, I can't- Wait, no, Leo, come back here. There's like a thing. I need to be Jar Jar. Yeah, I need to- can you let me be Jar Jar?
No, I'm gonna be Jar Jar.
No, I wanna be Jar
Jar. I put him in the corner, yeah.
No, they have a- Nice. I don't know what that is, but nice.
I can jump so high. Wait, I thought this is a thing.
Oh yeah, probably. It is not. That's it weird. Looks like it could be. Yeah. Maybe you have to like Jar Jar smash it. With your Jar Jar abilities.
Alright guys, stand out of the way. Jar Jar's got this one. Alright, can you use the force like on Jar Jar?
Yeah, and it just does that, and it's really fucking annoying. it makes no sense. And Jar Jar is so infuriating to just play us because of that.
Yeah.
They probably did that on purpose, I won't lie.
I'm out of here. Can I, like, break the game?
Zuby just said Jar Jar's Hulk strength.
Yeah.
Buff Jar Jar.
No. Can you imagine? Yeah, I wanna stop. There we go.
Oh wait, oh sorry. Ooh. I love these like Windows Movie Maker fucking like wipe screen effects. When you like go between areas.
Oh yeah, it's great, I love it. It's the best part of this game.
Yeah. I mean it's like actually like kind of a neat detail though because of this. It's not like a normal game thing, I guess.
Yeah.
It's like more cinematic, I guess. I don't know. It's still kind of cheap looking though.
You're more cinematic.
No.
Wait, Riley, what can you do your best Yoda impression?
Okay, wait, okay, here we go, here we go. Okay, okay. Fuck.
Crush my cock with a rock, you must.
What was that?
Have you not heard that? It's the best line. It's.
No, I mean, what was your impression?
Wait, what?
Your impression sounded
it's
like
the best
Homer.
That I can do. Shut the fuck up.
All of your impressions just sound like your Homer impression.
No, I can't even do your Homer impression.
Do your Homer impression right now.
Crush my cock with a fuck. I can't do this.
What car do I drive?
It sounds like your Yoda voice sounds like Marge, which concludes my theory that Yoda is just a combination of Homer and Marge.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And Jar Jar. I'm not playing as anyone else. Jar Jar is gonna drown.
Leo, there's an orb. It's a power up. I don't know what it does.
Oh God. You got the power up. Alright, Jar Jar, go get us with your Jar Jar strength. Go on,
Jar Jar smash.
Jar Jar smash. Get him, Judge. This isn't working. Jar Jar's strength is like overhyped.
Yeah, but well, I mean, no.
Alright, we're in here now.
Yeah. Welcome to the club.
Look at the crib. MTV Cribs.
Oh, MTV. Leo, that's like. You didn't watch that. I know for a fact you didn't watch that.
I didn't, no.
You make that joke, but you don't even know what that is, do you?
It's a crib.
True. Oh fuck, wait, I don't get up there because Jar Jar is better than me.
I'm gonna pull the camera towards me.
No.
The camera is mine.
It's just like the Star Wars prequels.
The camera is mine.
What are you doing? Get down here, what the hell? I can't even like.
What's that speedrunning tactic? Oh, damn it.
The speedrunning tactic is going through the door.
Alright, get him, Jar Jar.
Oh, wait. No, oh.
I'm just running them as Jar Jar. I'm not doing anything. You can attack them.
Good. Cool. Neat. Good for you. Oh.
Yeah, I guess so.
This is a bunch of fellas.
Did you just kill me?
Because,
I'm gonna kill Jar Jar.
You know, playing this game reminds me that I have a pal, a bit of a friend, a bit of a fella in my college class.
What?
Who
a toots.
Makes references to Star Wars, like, all the time. Because I think they just, like, unironically enjoy it, which is, like, you know, it's fine, like, fair enough, but, like, they always fucking, like, quote it.
Oh, what the fuck?
Oh my god, it's Slimer from Ghostbusters, so
I was thinking the exact same thing. It's Slimer from Homestuck.
No. Fuck.
Yeah.
I think in the new game, that one cutscene that we just watched is like an entire like open world section.
Oh really?
Which is really funny, yeah. They really like expanded it with the remake. I like that a lot.
Do you think Jar Jar Binks is like I was gonna say, do you think Jar Jar Binks gets bitches?
Well, yeah, obviously. He gets bitches and moans from the Star Wars fandom.
I wonder if Jar Jar Binks. Nah, I'm not
what?
Gonna say that.
You what?
I'm not gonna say it.
Say what?
No.
His name in the first is Onionhead, wait, what? Leo, do you wanna continue with episode one, or should we do, like, another thing? Because I think we can do other things now.
We should do the final boss.
Oh, okay. Alright.
Is that like a hard mode?
There is if you play as Jar Jar.
That's why I said it's Jar Jar. I'm too good.
I think.
That's music.
We could literally just like unlock like a bunch of cheat codes and just mess around with that instead.
Oh, that'd be cool.
Yeah, I don't know what the cheat codes are, but I know you can like.
Oh, what's the flying cars cheat code?
I think, oh, yes, yeah, it's like, what's the flying cars cheat code? Shut up. adaptive to difficulty? What the fuck is that?
And that off.
Yeah, but what is that?
I don't know.
Okay.
Turn it off.
Well, it's on that off. That's the, okay.
Now right. The game is 10 times harder.
Yay. Free play is fun. I mean, it's not fun when you don't have anything in the game, though. We have to, like, unlock stuff.
Right, right. Like, we do have 1v1.
Yes. Keep attacking things that aren't you. It's really annoying to actually, like, try and attack you. No. No, no.
This is intense.
No, no, oh god, oh no, oh no. Oh my god, it's really difficult.
Randy, you're losing pretty hard right now.
I can't even attack you, it's like impossible to attack you.
Well, I've been attacking you.
God damn it. Well, okay, epic Reddit duel.
Epic Reddit.
Zaya, let's leave this room, because I think we need to leave this room, I think. I don't even know.
Garage, Freddy, go into my garage.
Wait, that all.
Oh, in my garage.
I want to do that thing now.
I'll go in my garage.
I don't know, I want to know what that is. No. fine. Oh yeah, the rest of the episode's just unlocked now, I think. We could do the original, the Tilogi.
What's the wait, what was it that you wanted to look at?
The cheat codes. Oh, what is this? Oh shit.
Oh, we can customize.
We can customize, that's... Oh shit. Oh my god, oh hell yeah, dude. Oh my god, oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god, oh my god, look at that. Oh shit, oh my god, it's all just right. Like Lego races, oh my god.
I know what I'm doing. I know it has to be done.
Gonna be this weirdo. Okay, alright, yes.
I'm not gonna be done for a while, Riley.
That's okay. That's alright. That's fine. What?
I love you.
I love you too.
Oh.
You're so good.
Yeah, is there a blue hoodie?
I don't think so, it's Star Wars.
Oh no.
Oh, but there's like underwear though. You can like customize your underwear.
Great, that's exactly what I wanted.
Yeah. I could just be naked. Just be,
please.
Well, kinda. I don't know actually, wait. Can I be topless? Like just, oh hell yeah, okay, alright, let's go.
I've made sands.
Can I just not have a cape on? Is that what this is?
I've made sands.
Yeah, I think... How do I... Oh,
Alright, yeah, how about this? Know. How about we just hit random and then see what happens?
Well, I mean, I'm intent with, like, this character that I've made.
Okay, so, yeah.
Burgoker. Burgoker. March, Leo. I think you can just if you just leave it blank. I think that's just like.
There you go. It's blank. Blank.
Okay. Do you have to accept? Okay. Then save and exit. How do I play as this character? I want to play as this character.
Oh.
Do I have to like? What? Stop it. Leo, what are you doing? What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Get out of the...
Sorry.
I don't know how we, like...
I found something, right? I found a speedrun trick.
What?
Wait.
Oh my god.
They push you as well.
Ayo. Okay, but, like, seriously, how do we play as these characters?
It's a different menu, right? It's gonna be in a different menu.
Yeah, but, like, where... Why do you have control of the menu and I don't?
And just hop.
Okay, alright, okay.
I don't know.
I don't know either.
Oh my god, our time! We're being timed!
Oh my god. Oh, what? Oh, characters.
Oh.
Oh, right. Oh, look at this.
Ayo.
Oh my god, PK droid. It's just like Earthbound. Oh my god.
Gotcha.
Okay. Extras. Oh shit. Extra toggle. Fertilizer. Disguise.
Image for disguise.
Toe duster silhouettes.
Riley, look at the image for disguise.
Yeah, it's me.
It's Riley.
Enter code. Oh my god, wait. Leo, can you like, because I can't do it because like it just freezes the game if I do it, so like can you like look up cheat codes and like put them in?
Okay, alright, yeah. Okay,
just find like the best one, don't tell me what it is, just find the best one and just put it in.
Alright, what's the flying cars cheat code? What's big heads?
Yeah, the big head mode.
Star Wars, what's the name of this game?
I just fucking realized I still have the goddamn Walter Jar Jar thing on my screen and I can't get it off unless I like freeze the game.
it's there, okay. Ready, what's the name of this game?
Lego Star Wars.
Thanks.
Oh my god, you are so gay. You are actually so gay, it's ridiculous.
I don't know, okay, it says what these do, but I don't know what these mean.
I just put them in. Just like, I don't know, just put in the funniest sounding one or something, I don't know.
I'm just reading for it. Gotta do this. None of these do anything silly, though.
They might unlock stuff, though.
Yeah, they do, but they're nothing in it. That's not like big heads.
I mean, okay, I don't really know, then... Oh, no, because the way it works is that you, like, enable the cheats, like, in the menu, so you can unlock them. With like studs, like you could just like buy them and then like enable them. That's just like how it is. So you don't like have them. I don't really know. I'm pretty sure Big Head Mode is in this game though. What is a Roshi?
Layer? This thing isn't long enough.
What?
These codes are 7 letters long, but this is a 6 letter interface.
So then, what?
I can't put in codes.
Are you sure it's the right, like, version of the game?
Oh, yeah, this is the wrong one.
Oh, okay, alright, ooh.
Is it like Star Wars Skywalker Saga?
No. Star Wars? No, it's not the Sky- no, it's Complete Saga Skywalker, it's the new
one. Okay, right. So I'm getting all of the, like, results of, like, this.
Yeah, just look up Complete Saga cheat codes.
This music's funky.
This music is funky, it's also copyrighted, so my stream is going to be taken down in 24 hours.
That's fine, I'm not going to find you. Yeah, I'm not getting any, Oh, here we go.
Okay. I would be surprised if you couldn't find any, because, like, this game is, like, popular.
But all the results are for, anyone.
Then just, like, get the complete saga, the PC, what... What the fuck? Okay, hold on, so I'll, like, do this myself.
No, I found him. I found him. Right.
Oh, okay. Alright.
I said I found him.
Oh, god. Okay.
No, these are very interesting.
Alright. I mean, what does it say, though?
It's just unlocking different things.
Well, yeah, you unlock, like, the ability to unlock cheat codes. Like, that's the thing.
It's I do this.
These aren't, like, entirely cheat codes. They're just, like, codes for cheats.
No, they're not.
Well, yeah, because in the menu, when you go on the extras tab, that's what it is. Like, that's the cheat codes.
None of these unlock that, though. These are all characters unlocks.
Well, then, what the fuck, then?
The things in that menu are just, like, shit you buy. You could just buy those.
Yeah, but, like, is there not, like, a cheat code to, like, unlock, like, money to buy them?
No.
Really?
Yeah, it's not all cheat codes are, like, GTA, really.
Yeah, but no, but, like, I thought, like... There was just a way to, like, mess around with it.
No.
Oh.
I got Count Dooku, Riley.
What's the... Okay. But, like, what's the point of just...
I don't know.
Having codes, then...
Is it unlock characters? Like, you can unlock all these characters.
This makes no sense, but okay.
What about
extras, though?
You still have to buy them as well.
Yeah, but, like... Is there seriously not, like, a way such as to unlock money through codes?
No.
You sure?
100%. I know you say that.
Huh.
Is it all for characters?
Well, shit. That, okay, that kind of stinks, but, what was that? Stop, like, walking towards it.
I'm not. Oh, sorry, there's drift on my controller.
Oh,
well, I was just on my phone, so.
Well, Leo,
I'd turn it on. Oh, what the hell? Where'd Riley go?
Yeah. I don't know.
Oh.
Actually, wait a minute. There's, like, other stuff that we
can. He's a funny, though.
Yeah, there's also. I think there's. Because we have enough money, such as, like, buy stuff, so, like. Hold on a second. Beep, beep. And, a fertilizer, and. I don't know what extra toggle is, but,
Daisy chains. Buy daisy chains.
Yeah, I don't know what these mean. I don't know what any of them mean. But,
what? So, extras?
Why can't I not, like, unlock the thing? Or, like, go into the menu? Like, I can't control the menu for some reason.
It's only when I'm doing it, you can't control it.
Yeah, but it doesn't let me. Oh, no, it does.
Everyone has disguises. Look at Jar Jar.
Everyone has disguises. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Who is this man? Okay, let's do the movie that everyone knows. The not prequels, the original movies or whatever. Whatever this is, look at this. Copyright. Episode 4, A New Hope. A secret gland.
Can I read this one?
It is a period of civil war with spaceships striking from a hidden base.
Civil war? Right now, spaceships striking from a hidden base have won their first victory against the evil Galactic Empire.
During the battle, rebel spies managed to steal the secret plans to the Empire's own weapon, the Death Star, an armored space station with enough power to destroy an entire planet.
Whatever sentence can I do? I can't do it. Rather, you read it.
Pursued by the Empire's sinister agents, Princess Leia, cowabunga, dude.
This is where my parents died, Raphael.
Oh, I love The Simpsons.
Cowabunga.
I love Disney-owned property number 346.
Do you think Disney owns, like, more than 300 properties?
Probably, yeah. I mean, there's more than 300 things on the thing. Also, I need to remove this fucking Jar Jar Walter White because it is just taking up space on the screen whenever there's a cutscene.
Or they get the entire stream.
Yeah, it almost was. I like almost forgot that it was even there.
That's funny. This is me and Riley.
What?
It's me and Riley.
Is it really? Oh my god, who are these men? Ooh, who are these people? Ooh, yes, ooh. Who could they possibly be?
This is so funny.
You're so easily amused. Oh no, they are wearing disguises, we do not know who they are. Oh my fucking god. Why is there a CD? Who is this? Why a mustache? Because it's a cheat code.
Oh my god, this is so funny.
Why are we just building?
Okay. Is there a Lego movie game?
Yeah. I already said it. Wow. Like, that's one of the ones that I played. It was actually two of them because it was also a sequel.
I pulled the Switch. I did it again.
Oh my god.
This is infinite money glitch, guys.
Wait, really?
Yeah, I mean, yeah, you can just keep doing this.
It's very slow, but yeah, I mean, I guess so, yeah.
Alright, rest of the stream, this is it.
Yeah, Lego Star Wars money percent speedrun reel.
Money percent? Not again. Not again.
What?
Not again. Ah, oh, you just punched me! You're bitch slapping me, what is this?
I don't know.
Oh, I'm very easily amused.
I do not know who you are. Yeah. I think that, like, that's why people love this game. It's just, it's not, like, challenging or, like, well-designed or anything. It's just very, like, silly.
It is a very silly game.
It's a very, very silly game.
Oh, are you punching me?
I don't know. Oh, wait, I'm not meant to be fighting these people. I'm done. Oh no, it's the. Oh. Okay.
Riley has exploded. This is just like real life. Stop killing me!
Don't worry, it's fine. I will get them for you. Actually, is that like a lock on that I'm like not aware of? Because it's really difficult to actually aim.
I don't think so. Wait, Riley, we need C3PO.
What? Do we have C3PO?
I think so.
I don't know if we do. It doesn't look like it.
I think it's just in here.
No, there wasn't anyone in here.
I'm going insane.
Yeah, you are.
Yeah, alright, let's go.
You're finally recognizing it. What are you doing?
Wait, right, if you just move forward from here, will you just shrink if I just stay here?
Well, no, because the camera.
Oh, wait, no.
Floor cam. Floor cam.
Walking opposite directions.
Floor cam.
Look at no, it's going.
Floor cam.
Alright, guys, speedrun tactics.
Oh my gosh.
Floor cam. No, see, we're going this way, Riley. We're going this way.
If you do the. Oh. Floor cam.
Oh, Leo cam. We're going this way.
Ball cam. Oh. What is this?
Go. Open the door, Riley.
Do I have to be evil?
Riley, become evil. No! What's the button you're pressing to punch me today?
Y. No, X.
That shoots the gun for me.
Yeah, it's like close range, I think.
Oh, I thought it was just that only Leia had the ability to beat the shit out of people.
Well, yeah, but when it's close range. Oh. Hello. Okay. What is this? Oh.
Build the thing, Riley.
You know, the LEGO Star Wars was also on the DS and the Game Boy Advance.
Wait, how do I do this?
I don't know. I'm actually not sure.
Oh, okay.
I'm genuinely not sure. Oh, okay.
I can't stand up.
Yes.
Oh my god,
it's Lego Star Day. What's his name?
Oh shit.
Lego Darth Vader.
We have to do these right here.
Why am I not just killing him instantly? He's just standing there. It's not even, like, what? He's using the Force on me, but he isn't, like, what?
Yeah, why doesn't he just murder us?
I don't know. He's just standing there, menacingly.
There you go. No! Okay, defend me, Riley. I gotta switch the switches.
Okay, alright, okay.
Yeah, Riley, you get the right switches. Yeah. I get the left switches.
Okay, alright. Fuck.
Riley, you're doing well. What is going on? What?
I don't know, really.
He's just shooting these things, dude. Yeah. Barrels. I don't know, he's dead.
Oh, okay, alright. We killed him. Darth Vader, the movie is over now.
How did he live that?
I don't know. He's immortal, I think. I don't know. I haven't seen the sequel movies, but I think he, like, comes back, like, from the grave.
Oh.
Oh, who's this? Hello. Is this a new viewer? It doesn't say if this is a new viewer or not, but LEGO Star Wars for GameCube, that is a thing that exists.
I used to have a GameCube.
You did, apparently.
Yeah.
I think, I'm hoping that the console versions are just the same as the PC version, because I haven't really looked into it. I'm assuming they are.
No, it's like Uncharted Valley.
What? What?
There's regional differences.
That's not... it's console differences, though, what you're talking about.
Okay, there's some differences.
I guess, but I mean... like, the handheld versions are very different, but, like, the console versions are, like, probably just the same as the PC version. Right?
I have no idea.
I don't know.
I don't know, I'm not to the Lego head.
I never played this game, so I don't know.
I just have a jump constantly.
Okay.
Oh shit, wait.
Oh, Leocon, like a double jump.
I'm pushing it, Riley.
You have to push the things. Oh my god, that is so cringe that you have to push things. What is this? Zelda?
This
why
is
do
like
I have
the
to
ice
push
dungeon
books? Yeah.
Ocarina.
There is so much goddamn waiting in Lego Star Wars.
You said that's so articulated. That's not what you said.
Wait, what?
You said that's so articulated.
No, I said it like you were up.
There is so much goddamn
no,
waiting.
No, I didn't. No, I did
in
not.
In Ocarina.
Oh, who are these fine fellows?
Guard his limbs.
Oh.
You just beat that, like.
What the hell? No, I need to do the thing. I need to. Okay. Alright. Why does he have eyes? I didn't realize he had eyes.
Thor, speed him!
The 6th gen version split into two games.
Oh, that's kinda creepy.
The 7th gen version has worse lighting than PC, but is otherwise the same.
I just love beating them up. Like, I could just.
I know the complete saga is just a compilation of the two other games, but like I don't know. I thought they were like design differences or something. Like they were like just different games, but I guess not. I mean that wouldn't really make any sense.
I got the sound. Did you hear that?
Yeah. What? I think that's actually a thing in the movies, but I don't know for sure.
Really, that's not the Wilhelm scream, but for robots.
The Wilhelm scream, but for robots? That is also from Star Wars, though.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Can I just, like, become you? Like, can I? Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Robot
sorry.
Crew rollout. Oh, I can just.
Oh, okay.
I just unlocked you, Riley.
C-3PO is fucking dead.
For some reason,
I gotta do this.
For some reason they have a New Hope in both of the 6th gen games, so even on the original, that's weird, but okay.
I'm floating, right there, I can float.
Yeah, you can. Why is the other guy that we were playing at? There it is.
No, wait, where's Leia? Yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah. But like, also what?
We're going, Riley, we're going.
Maybe, is there like a way to like switch characters? I don't really understand, but okay.
Operate the crane, Riley.
Operate the crane.
The crane.
Okay.
Crane.
Okay, well.
So claw games. Get him, Riley.
This is very silly. This is very, very silly.
It really is.
How do I. What? Okay, what? Oh, why am I not in it? What the fuck? Stop messing with me.
You jumped out of it.
What? No.
You jumped out of it.
No, I didn't. No.
No. You're going in baby jail.
Yeah.
This is like murder, though.
Well, yeah, I mean, they're evil, aren't they?
Yes. The line is so easily drawn between good and evil.
Good and. Beevil.
Beevil. Me waking up knowing my enemies are ontologically evil and any morally bad act is justified.
Well, I love Breaking Bad.
Yeah, it's Breaking Bad.
Yeah, I definitely. Why is it? Why the fuck did Leo go? That's just the like what just
killed
off? Like just okay, alright.
It's just dead. Oh, we gotta claw ourselves over. I'll claw you over.
Oakley-dokley.
I like it.
It's Y, yeah. Okay, alright. Pick me up, it's Y, it's a pick me up, I think.
Is it?
No, it's B.
I have no depth perception.
You have to use the shadows, the guide. Like the
there's
shadow.
A shadow.
Of the...
Oh, there is a shadow.
Yeah. When the R2-D2 is I read that as Red Dead Redemption 2. Red
can
2.
Can I drop them on you?
Yeah. It doesn't do anything, but yeah. Stop. Like, just put the... What are you doing?
I'm not just picking up Riley.
No. Stop it. No.
Can I get you out there? Like...
No, I don't think so.
Oh,
okay. It doesn't look like her.
Wait, how did C-3PO get over?
Floated.
Watch,
floated.
Oh yeah, that makes sense.
Oh, for fuck's sake, I have to, yeah. No, we have to get this guy over here, we need him.
Sorry, wait, I actually didn't even realize I was even doing that as a joke.
Butterman.
Butterman. How do I get over?
You improvise.
Oh, improvise?
I think you just jump over, guys. Yeah, can't you just jump? You could just jump over. You didn't even need to use the crane. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Who are these fine people?
I don't know. They sure do not look evil to me. I'm just floating. Oh. Oh no. Oh, ah.
Punch. 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 Punch.
I have to like extend out my thing.
Punch. I'm literally just beating the crap out of them. This is great.
I'm helping too.
I'm just beating them up. It's like WWE takedown.
Oh my fucking god. Yeah, I left the part in Star Wars where Hulk Hogan shows up and he goes over to the Death Star and blows it up.
But can you imagine Star Wars if they just put the lightsabers down and just start using their fists?
I mean, to be fair, that should have happened from the beginning, I won't lie.
Yeah. Like, I've disarmed you, and then just, like, fucking whoever, I don't know.
I think we have to go this way.
Skywalker just, like, has fucking arms of steel.
I don't know, I mean, it's kind of buff, I think.
Jacked.
I haven't watched Star Wars. We need to go over here, Leo, we need to go over here.
Do I drive? Toy Yoda!
Oh no, no, please, no, no. This is the worst possible Game Grumps reference. Leo, why are you not moving over here?
My controller disconnected.
Oh. Why is the game starry? It's like starry on my end as well as your end.
What's going on?
I don't know. It's just like.
Can you hit resume?
No, what?
I can't either.
You what?
Can you hit resume?
No, you have to.
I can't. It's unlike me.
Wait, why not? What?
Oh, there you go.
What?
I can't control, though.
Your controller doesn't work?
I can't control.
Why?
My controller is on.
Why is
it
not?
Just disconnected for a sec there, because I unplugged it accidentally.
Oh, so can you use it?
No, that's what I'm saying.
So then, reconnect it.
It is reconnected.
Is it working, then?
No, are you stupid, apparently? I just said it's not working.
So then, what is wrong with it, then?
I can't control it, nothing's happening.
Then unplug it and then reconnect it.
I'm gonna try that, it's not really doing anything.
Well then, just do it anyway.
Wait.
For some reason
I did it anyway, but like, it's not working.
Do you have to like, reset the game?
That'd be annoying.
Maybe like, leave and then re-enter.
How do I do that?
I don't know. I don't know if I can just, like, kick you out or, like, I don't know.
It's really weird. Why
it is very strange. This is just, like, this is just, like, Star Wars. It really is. It really, really is.
Yeah, this happens to Star Wars.
What?
I haven't watched Star Wars, so I wouldn't know.
I haven't either. I've seen, like, the original trilogy, like, once, and then I watched, like, two of the new movies, in cinemas, like, when they came out, and I was like, yeah, this is fine. But I've never really been, like, that massive of a Star Wars fan, it's just kind of been like, yeah, it's a thing that exists. But LEGO Star Wars right there, that is, like, that, like, I would just be down for that any day. You know, just, like, new LEGO games in general, just, like, you know.
Yeah.
I mean,
okay, wait, invite me back.
The what? Huh? Oh, right.
I left the thing, invite me back.
Right, okay. I think, does it still need to, like, reconfigure itself? I don't.
Control send me the setup. Link again.
Yeah, I don't know. You just click on the same link that I sent you earlier?
Is that gonna work?
I don't know. Try clicking it anyway.
How long is the stream gonna go on for?
Like an hour.
Yeah, okay. I'm a little tired.
Okay. That's fine. That is okay. That is alright.
Yeah, you send me enough one as this invitation expired.
Right, okay. Hold on a second. I think I could still it like this. What are you doing?
Okay, I don't know. I'm just singing the credentials thesis.
Okay. But yeah, does this work? Does this work?
Sorry, I'm such an Eva head. Anyway, I'm burning.
Zupi, my hoodie is red. Shifts up. Is it working? Can the game stop starring? Is it working?
Yeah.
Leo, is
no,
it working?
It's not. Oh, wait.
It is?
No.
Is it just the analog stick that isn't working?
No, nothing's working.
Are you sure? Because he just jumped.
Yeah, I don't know how that happened.
Maybe
I'm pressing every button. And
maybe
like,
just
happened.
Use keyboard controls instead.
It doesn't work with keyboard.
Yeah, it does.
No, it doesn't.
Are you sure?
Well, because it said when I joined, it says you need a controller.
Wait, what the fuck? Why am I controlling it? Wait, I'm able to use the arrow keys to control your guy. I think I might have to reset the game.
This is a bit silly.
Yes, it is very silly, actually. Why can't old games just work like the Nintendo Switch, where it just has like a menu saying like what is and isn't connected?
Yeah.
Okay, so quit. Oh my god. Okay, what? Shut the hell up. What is this? What? No. What? Why is
controller
it?
Controller configuration.
Why is it saying this? What? This is for you.
I can't do anything though.
Then why is it saying this? What the fuck? What?
I don't know.
What?
Just close it.
How do I? What the fuck?
Is this click cancel?
I don't know what's happening, Zupi. I don't know what's going on.
Really?
The game's being confusing.
Just hit all of F4 right
now. Yeah, I'm trying. Okay, I closed it. Okay, what the fuck? This game is silly.
It's silly.
Okay, playing the game. They should make Lego Spaceballs. I've never seen Lego Spaceballs, but the same college friend that I mentioned earlier, who is like obsessed with Star Wars, is also obsessed with Spaceballs.
What's that?
It's like a parody movie of Star Wars that was made in
the 80s. Oh, I love Balls.
Yeah, and I love Star. Wait, Balls. Space. I don't know. Wait, okay. I'll load the game, but I need to shift tab and invite.
Shab.
I have to send the link, I think. Or wait, can I not just...
Link, I think.
What is it doing? Yeah. Okay, invite to... No. I have to send it, like, as a link. For some reason. I don't get why. This is a big old mess. It's a big old mess right here.
A big old mess. Aww.
Okay, so, does your controller work?
Does your controller work?
That's
weird.
Are you sure?
No.
Oh.
Yeah.
That sounds like
there's a... Because it's a connectivity thing.
You have to press
F2 or any button to start.
Maybe use the keyboard.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Wait, your controller is working.
Yeah.
Okay, good. A weird, weird game. We have to, like, redo the things now.
Would you see, like, the final thing? Wait, yeah. Riley, can you track and turn in this cup while I'm on it? Oh, okay.
Okay.
I bet it's an actual speedrun tactic for this, where he uses to like launch stuff out of bounds or something.
Well, yeah, but it's only in the hub world, so that's not really gonna do anything.
Yeah, that's true.
Also, Leo, the final thing is, I guess, yeah, the final thing is like episode 6. Like, we can't do anything past that. I don't know what this is.
What is this? Let's go.
What is it? Oh,
we're doing it.
What is this?
We're doing it. Let's go.
Oh, look at this! Look at this! Oh wow. What is this?
Sorry.
I don't
oh, understand. Does it like build things with the gold bricks we've got?
I guess so. This fella's
a bit. Yeah. Oh, he's turned disguises back on.
Oh yeah.
Make sure fertilizer is on, Riley, and beep beep.
Yes, I don't know what beep beep does.
It's very funny.
Stop, no. Okay, we can't, like, do anything. Oh, wait, what is this?
This is where we came from.
Oh, right, okay.
SF6.
Okay, I mean, it's still, like, the whole thing. It's like, I don't really know.
Oh.
We can do this, but like, I don't know what.
This is where the Jedi returns.
Yeah, I think, Oh, okay, you just skipped it.
I didn't mean to.
It's fine. Oh. The game, it's just stuttering.
Oh, this is me.
Wow, I love polygons. Wait, why does the ship have a disguise on? What was that? I'm sorry, what? Oh my fucking god.
He's so funny.
It's certainly
Inspector Gadget.
What the fuck? What are you talking about?
It's like Inspector Gadget.
Inspector Gadget. Why does the whole ship have a disguise on? That's so dumb.
What ship, Riley? I just see a regular guy there.
Oh, yeah, sorry, I mean, it's a regular dude. Look at these two dudes.
Yeah. This game is funny. This game is just silly.
This game is very silly.
Riley opening the door to my bedroom.
What?
It is dirty.
Oh shit, they are watching. Oh. Oh my god. Oh, they are watching. Oh no.
Oh, where are they? Ow! I got a crossbow.
That's what you get for being made of chocolate. Oh.
That's what you get for being a Riley.
Yeah, well, pee.
Oh, I just... there's face, no collision there.
Face through the... Yeah, yes, ah, yes, good. Ah, yes, very good.
Riley.
Blaster characters can grapple to other areas. Did you know that?
Yeah,
did you know that, Leo? Did you know
I'm a Lego Star Wars fanatic.
You're a Lego Star Wars freak.
Yeah. I'm a hoe.
You're a freak for LEGO Star Wars.
It's true.
What is this? What is this? What is,
you gotta shoot him, Riley. You gotta shoot him.
No.
No, you don't shoot him, Riley. Sorry, Riley.
It's not the... What are you doing?
Yeah, we gotta go this way, right?
I guess. I don't know. Maybe.
Hey, Weaver.
Sure. No. No, no, no. No, we have to.
Oh, you do shoot them.
Oh, okay, I'm just stupid then. Oh. It's because it's fucking automatic. It doesn't, like, indicate whether or not I can do something.
This game's hard. This game's so hard.
Yeah, it's really difficult.
Yeah. I'm really annoyed I can't punch through this.
Hey, look at me. Oh.
I can. My guy's shredding, come here.
Blah 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 blah. Blah blah blah. I don't know.
I love my builds, it's just smack.
Yes. Your yes. Builds.
Yes.
Like Dark
I'm
Souls
specking
builds.
Fully into dexterity.
Oh my fucking god. What was that? What is
my
this?
Knee.
Oh, the game just froze. The game is freezing.
Yeah, the game, it's struggling.
This is so fun.
Only bounty hunters can access these areas.
You're a... Oh.
That's what Riley saw when they came around my house. Was the, what? That was in front of my room.
Yeah, yeah, I had to become a bouncy hunter, right?
So. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
What's going on here? Hello.
I'm gonna glitch through Riley.
We have to be the yellow butter man.
I can't believe it's not butter.
I can't believe it is butter because it looks like butter.
You look like butter. What's the hardest game you've played, Riley?
Dark Souls, probably.
I mean, you didn't play much of it, did you?
I didn't play much of it, but I did play it.
Elden Ring is probably the easiest Souls game.
Yeah, I can imagine.
I've heard.
It's like very mainstream.
Because you can, because it's so open world, you can come back to it later.
Yeah, it's like. Oh no.
They drowned.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh no.
What are we doing?
I don't know.
Come here, I wanna punch you.
I won't let you.
Go
there, I'm not gonna do it. I'm sorry. It's just facts. It's just the truth, no.
Is she then?
Wait. No. Okay, alright.
Are you dodging this, what?
Because I'm good at the Okay.
As soon as actually get there.
No.
Yeah. Get over here, Riley, come over here.
No.
Nope. Oh, Zubo. I'm riding him. Wait, don't kill him,
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay, well, can we go over here?
I'm making my way.
Can we go over here? Can we go over here?
No.
Leo, can we go over here? Leo, can we go over here? Leo, can we go over here? Leo, can we go over here?
It's so small.
Can we go over here? Can we go over here, Leo? Leo, can we get over?
Oh, who can? Oh.
Okay. Alright.
I'm gone.
Wait, no.
Peekaboo.
It's just peekaboo. Okay, but seriously, we need to like find out what to do.
My raid.
Shut the fuck up. No, stop.
I'm on my raid, let's go. My raid, isn't this way? Aren't we going this way?
I mean, yeah, but also, I don't know.
Try that thing, you probably need that for something.
Okay, that's a bomb. Oh, alright.
It's a disguise, right?
Oh, wait, it's able to set buttons. That's what that's for.
Oh, that's useful. So, we can go this way now.
I think? I don't know if there's like a thing that we could bomb. No, because this is like war. This is like
war. Yeah, bombs famously destroy water.
Yeah. Clearly.
Wow.
Clearly they destroy water.
Yeah. I'm on my ride.
You're going to take me for a ride.
Oh wait, can I use this to let go in the water?
No, please, Leo, please. You're just gonna die, it's a robot, Leo.
Nah, I'll be fine.
Oh no, the poor fellow.
I like how I just at an angle, I look so goofy.
Well, yeah. I love how you can like kind of see like behind the glasses. It's just like these dots for eyes.
Yeah. Are we stupid? We must be really stupid, right?
Yeah, probably. No, we're missing something. I know that we're missing something. We have to be missing something. You're just pushing me towards places.
What if I actually know what we exactly have to do and I'm just discouraging you from doing it?
Alright, okay. Alright, cool. Oh. Oh, we have to get the thing. I have to go back here.
Why are you jumping?
I don't know. Oh my god. Leo, can you please, like... Just please, like, please.
I'm so fast.
Just for a moment. Please. Please, please.
Catch a ride. Do you remember Catch a Ride?
No, I don't know what Catch a... What? No, I've played that game like once with you.
Yeah, the cars.
No. We didn't get that far in the game. I don't know what you're talking about.
How far did we get?
Like, not
that far.
Didn't
we go far enough?
Really?
Yeah.
I don't even remember.
So what are we doing? I haven't really thought about this. Like, literally, what
I mean. I was gonna go left, and then you just didn't let me because you're gay. And we can't actually...
You're gonna be talking about
it. No. No, we can't go over here, okay. There's something going on here, though. I think... You have to do something with that, I think.
What do you do with this?
I don't fucking know.
I'm at an angle, I'm on the side.
Yeah, definitely. I swear, do you just, like... What is the deal with this?
Okay, you try it, Riley, you try it. It's getting away. Riley, it's getting away.
No, we don't need it, Leo.
Need it.
No, we don't. If we needed it, it would be more obvious.
See, look how obvious it is. It's literally walking towards us.
Yeah, but you found it in a room. Like, a random room.
Yeah. No!
Stop it. Oh my fucking god.
It doesn't die, what the hell?
Okay, so... Well, yeah, it's not gonna die. It's a ride, not a... guy.
Okay, but it's not gonna be out here. Out here is all collectibles. Let's go inside.
Yeah, but I thought there was something out here that we needed to do.
Oh, I know what we have to do. We're clinically stupid.
Wait, why?
It's in here, right?
No, it's... what?
We need this.
Yes.
This is a scuba diver's helmet.
No, it's not.
No, it totally is.
No.
It will save us if we go into the water.
It lets me use bombs. That's what it's for, Leo.
Yeah, and bombs are famously good at destroying
water.
It's
not a scuba diver's helmet. It would
totally
randomly
is.
Have both of those abilities.
Shit.
Leo,
please. I actually don't know. Let's wait to bridge this gap, right?
Yeah, but I don't know what. You just need something.
We must be stupid. This is a game for babies.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Now you know how I feel when I play literally any video game.
Is there any riders?
Oh. No.
Only bounty hunters can access these areas.
Yeah, we need to do something, Leo. We need to do something.
I imagine.
Obviously, because that's like the only thing that we can do.
How do you throw the bombs?
B.
Oh, you're right.
Oh my god.
Oh shit. Oh my god.
I wish this game didn't have such tight camera angles so that we could actually have, like, freedom to move.
Yeah, I know, right? It's kind of funny, though.
Why is it kind of... Well, yeah, but...
You need a floor cam and a wall cam.
It's because you're funny.
I know, I was just...
Can you please... Just, for a moment, please. Like, we need to get out of here and, like, find out what to do. Please.
I don't think it's gonna be outside, though.
Well, yeah, but, like, then you don't know that. I mean, you don't know that.
I do, actually.
What if it's
a good bomb for O'Reilly. No, because we need to go inside, right? We're going after those two, right?
But there has to be something out here that we can use to, like,
mess around. Go across the water?
I don't know. Probably, I don't know. It seems really, like... Because, like, we can't do anything with this. That's just not a thing. This actually doesn't make any sense.
Yeah, like, what is this? What is this?
That was just, like, a secret thing. But, like, it's like a radio. We can build it again, I guess.
Good job. What about in here?
Yeah. There's nothing to do in here. There's just, like, actually nothing going on.
Don't you just smack me?
Because it's funny.
It's funny.
But, like, yeah, I don't know, this is stinky.
Oh, do we have to shoot something?
No.
Like, from here, do we have to shoot, like...
No, Leo, it would not be that, like, obscure. if that was like something that we can't see that we have to shoot. Like, this is a baby game, Leo.
No, but like, look, that thing's glowing over there.
Yeah, because it's something that you pull when you're close to it.
Okay, well, let's then, to get into that room, you would come from its left-right angle. It must be from this room.
The only theory that I have that like makes sense is that we would switch characters, because that's like the only way to do anything, but I don't know if you can switch characters.
Yeah, how would you do that?
I don't know what the, like, I've tried like everyone. There's nothing that you can do. You can swap characters, but that doesn't do anything.
Wait, where's the robot?
This game looks like a PC game from 1999, because it
pretty much is.
I mean, well, no.
It's from 1999, it's like, what year?
2006.
Where's the robot?
It was like Xbox 360. Blaster characters can grapple to other areas. Why does it say that, though?
So it's specifically here, right?
Yeah, but because it's like a red circle. Leo, there's a red circle, like, up there.
Yeah, I know, but I'm just saying the message pops up when we're here.
Yeah. But it just doesn't really make any sense why.
It's gonna be, like, we just definitely missed
something. Can we just, like, do not this level? Because yeah. This level fucking stinks.
Yeah, that's just terrible.
Does it drop out? No,
it's a terrible level.
Yeah, I mean, maybe it's not terrible, it's just, like, we could literally just be missing something.
We might just be very stupid.
Because we didn't do the other stuff. Like, maybe there's, like, an order that you have to do it in or something, I don't know.
It's very funny to me.
The shadow.
Why is this so funny? I don't know.
How do you switch characters in here, though? Because you should be able to do that.
Yeah. Like, what's this?
Oh. I don't know.
He looked of importance.
What?
This guy.
That is a... Well, no, it's just a random NPC.
You just murdered him. He had a family.
Yeah. Well, yeah. I mean, everyone here has a family.
Oh my god.
Okay. Wait, what is that? Hello.
By the way, we're still on world record pace.
Yeah, well, yeah, obviously.
Yeah. What is that?
Two-player arcade. What is this?
Oh, we can, spin? Like, fight each other.
Kashyyyk. Daguba. Hoof.
Off.
Utapau. Sanate.
Okay, yeah, 5 points. Let's go, Ray. Let's go, okay, fight right. Me.
Oh, my god, I can play as...
Strangers.
I can play as John. I can play as the Gonk Droid. Oh wait, I can play as Burgogur. Wait. Burgogur. Burgogur.
Burgogur, this is Lodge.
Let's fucking go.
This is the fight of the century.
Sinate.
Sinate.
The galaxy is in turmoil. Like,
conflict.
Former friend
is now fight.
Oh, sorry, you go.
Now find themselves adversaries.
Their skills. Reparations was an time.
Yes.
So there you go.
It's just that I should stream DMC2, which I don't have.
What is that?
Devil May Cry.
Oh, just the Devil Cry.
Yeah, I think. I mean, it may.
Randy, look at you.
Yeah, look at me.
Wait, I can't move.
Yeah, you can.
No, I can't.
Well, looks like I win.
You could just kill me, I literally can't do anything.
You sure? Because that might... Is your controller just like bonking again? Like what?
Yeah, I think so. Oh, wait, yeah. The...
So, chat... okay, alright. Yeah. I thought that would take a while. What? Oh, okay, alright, okay. So chat, how are you today? I haven't really gotten like a chance to talk to you, chat, because I've been playing this game with my boyfriend. Well, as you can see, I've been playing it with someone who isn't myself. Wow, this is taking a while.
Hey.
Oh.
Hey.
Okay, so yeah, what? Move. Leo, come on.
I can't. Even work.
Why does your controller just, like, not work sometimes?
I'm pretty sure it's just the control play. My controller's completely fine otherwise.
The control play?
Remote play, whatever.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Are you sure you're not having controller issues?
100%. I played this controller on Elden Ring for like hours.
Well,
and Castle Crashers and Wonderlands. Controller's fine.
Why would you use a controller for a first-person shooter on your computer, Leo?
This isn't a first-person shooter.
What, Borderlands?
Yeah, Borderlands is like.
But Leo. You choose to use a controller for a first-person shooter on your computer. On your PC.
Yeah.
When the mouse and keyboard is right there.
I would be worse if I played with mouse. I'm way more used to, like, controller. My aim is good enough, so, like, I don't need to.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Leo, seriously?
I would be vastly worse if I played with mouse. So
how would you be vastly worse if you played with mouse? That is, like, impossible.
No, it's because I'm not used to mouse. Like, it feels alien to me to aim with it.
How does that... But it's, like, it's like more natural, though.
Well, I've played with a controller for years.
Well, like, then you know how to use a mouse, though, so just, like, use a mouse.
I use it with aiming, but, like, I could use it with aiming. But it feels so unnatural to me that I'm worse.
That is very strange.
That's really not that strange.
I mean, it kinda is. If you ask anyone, like, literally just anyone who plays, like, video games, like, plays, like, first-person shooters, they would say that, like, mouse and keyboard is just, like, naturally, like, a smoother experience.
I mean, yeah, but it's not for me.
Why? Like, how? Like, what?
Because I'm way more used to controllers.
But, like, that doesn't even make any sense, but, like, okay.
It does.
Okay, well, whatever. Why is this not working?
It's like if you worked as like a pizza maker for 10 years, then I say, all right, go make bread. You're like, and you'll struggle, even though bread is technically simpler.
I mean,
and more natural. Right.
Oh yeah, I mean, what? No, that doesn't make any sense.
It does.
That is really not a very good comparison, Leo. Like at all.
Yeah.
That's... Leo, just, like, fucking pick up your controller and use it.
I have! It doesn't work!
Just unplug it and then replug it again.
I tried that, it doesn't work.
No. I mean, clearly it does, because you just paused the game.
I unplugged it and replugged it again.
Well, you paused the game, so clearly it does work.
Like, well, I mean, it doesn't most of the time.
I mean, what?
I still can't do anything, really.
That doesn't... Oh shit.
Is that a command?
Yes. I mean, I don't know, maybe... I mean, I don't know. I don't know what to do. If this keeps happening, then it's just like fucking annoying. And you're getting tired. Fuck it, you're gay. Should I just play it like on my own instead?
Yeah, I like talking to you though.
Well, I mean, you can still be on call, but like.
Yeah, that's probably a good idea. I'll leave the thing.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna alt tab out and just close the game. Again, it is silly. It is a silly game.
Silly.
Very badly programmed, probably. I don't really know how it works, but like, yeah.
Well, yeah.
Hell yeah.
It's probably the drivers are just shitty or something.
The drivers for what?
The, like, controller.
Then update your drivers.
No.
Then update your drivers.
That's not how that works. I meant, like, the Steam drivers from the game to the controller.
Then update the Steam driver. I don't know. What?
No, what it probably does is it allocates... one controller to a player, And then so, and it doesn't allow any other controller.
Well,
which makes sense, but that means if you disconnect your controller, it reads it as a different controller. Which means it won't let you control it. That's probably why.
Okay, well, speaking of that, though... Maybe... Okay, speaking of that, though, just used my keyboard instead of my... getting distracted by someone else. Okay, that's fun. That's really cool. Okay, well, load game.
Okay, I'm back.
Okay, hello. I'm gonna look up these gosh dang cheat codes on my own.
Cheat codes? There's nothing interesting, are there?
Are you sure? Because I feel like you might have just been looking at, like, the wrong thing.
No, I saw a whole list.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. Let me see. There's vehicle unlock codes. There's ability and power brick unlock codes. Leo, you missed out a whole, like... You were only looking at one category of, like, unlock codes.
What else is there?
You can unlock literally all of the extras.
Yeah.
No, I mean, like, it's not just characters. But you made it out like it was just characters, but it's not.
I mean, to be honest, I don't know if it's a character or a vehicle or what. I don't know anything Star Wars related, so it's...
No, like, literally it says, like, score X2, score X4, score X6, like, it's not, like...
Oh, that's not the thing I'm looking at.
Well, then, maybe it's, like, just... I don't know.
I also don't know what a car is, so...
Yeah, true. Okay, right, because now I can just, like, fuck around with this, because I have this,
You know, I might just go when I'm kind of needs me for something.
No.
But, like, she says she doesn't mind, but I kind of just want to go. I'm kind of tired.
Oh.
Anyway.
I don't want you to leave.
Oh.
I want to mess around, whatever. I don't know.
Oh, you're so cute.
Okay, so can I, like, type these in? Hold on a second. VX. No, I can't type them in. That's fun. Okay.
You're fun.
Shush.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
Okay. So see you later. See you at some point. See you at, I guess.
Hey, see you.
I love you too.
Oh.
Yeah.
Au revoir.
Goodbye.
Say au revoir, ready.
Au revoir.
Silly, okay, bye bye everyone, bye.
Bye bye.
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 Bye bye everyone, bye.
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 But bye.
Bye
bye. Bye bye. Bye bye bye. Bye.
Okay, bye.
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 Bye. Bye.
Bye. Bye.
Tan.
Goodbye.
Good tan.
I'm just airing a bunch of cheat codes. This would have been, like, a good time to, like, actually, like, talk about things.
I might come back later.
Oh, okay, well, okay. If you do, just, like, randomly, like, actually, I don't know, because I have stream. Let me know, like, in the stream chat when you're, like, available again.
Okay. Bye-bye.
I think Leo left. Okay. Well, 499, I think. Nice. I'm just entering a bunch of these. There's a lot. Like, there's a lot. I can just, like, unlock everything. I don't even have to answer all the codes. I can just, like, set, like, the score to, like, be ridiculous and just unlock a bunch of stuff. Like, like, look at this, like, fucking, like, a DQ, Y, then fucking, 8, 5, 7. I mean, this is probably enough already, but, like, you know, just set it to double as well. This is the final one that I'll like put in. I just got like an insane amount. This is like this is actually like one of the few things I knew about this, which is why I like knew that it wasn't just character codes. It's like I have heard and seen about this game having this like multiplayer shit. It's like insane. It's like ridiculous. Oh. It just doesn't let you pause the game in certain areas. That's really weird. But yeah. Here we go. Okay, so let's go to like the fucking, I don't know, episode 5, the one that people really like a lot. Look at in the corner as well. It says times 3,840. So that's oh my fucking god. Episode 5, the MP streak us back. Chapter 1, Huth Battel. It's a dark time for the rebellion, although the Death Star has been destroyed. Imperial troops have driven the whatever. This is boring. I just wanna do the funny. By the way, I wasn't kidding earlier when I said that I've only seen the original trilogy once. And that's like the maximum experience that I've had with Star Wars before. Like, other than that, like, I'm not really... I've never seen most of the Star Wars movies. What's happening here? What is this? Okay. This is Luke, right? We didn't even see Luke yet. He just has like a regular, like, Lego haircut. Actually, I didn't really explain much of the context earlier, actually, but like, this is the first Lego game that is like this. I think like a lot of people know that. But just to make it clear, basically every Lego game that released since this has been based on this gameplay. Like, the gameplay of this game was like the basis for everything that came after. Why is there so much, like, cutscene? Oh. There's a lot going on, but oh. Oh. Oh, okay, alright, I didn't know that this is how it was starting out, but alright. No studs just yet, but once we do get them, it's gonna be fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, immediately, holy shit, what did I even do? Oh my god, okay, alright, oh my god, alright. Welp. I think I actually have to complete the level before I actually like unlock these studs though. I think. I'm not even really sure. I'll just hold the button down, that's helpful. Blah 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 blah. So yeah, I mean, this game is fine. It's a step up from fucking Lego Island 2. Clearly. What? So cable and target objects? What are you talking about? What is this about? What? What was that? Huh? What? Excuse me? Excuse me, what? Okay, then I guess that's what I'm doing, I suppose. I'm not destroying them, I'm just kind of pulling them a little bit. Makes enough sense to me. I don't know if anyone's still in chat, right now. By the way. Blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. I can just get away with saying anything. Did you know that George Lucas is actually, a lover of penis? Yes, it is true. He is actually... I'm gonna get, like, sued for, like, false accusations, or, like... Wait, was that not actually what I was meant to do? That was just, like, a side thing? What was I, like, actually meant to do? What... Oh, it was this. Okay, well, alright, well, okay, alright. Oh, okay. Right, yeah, that's really fun, wow. God damn it. Welp, I actually do not really know what's happening right now, but I'm gonna try anyway, because, of course. Also, just to make this clear, like the other LEGO streams so far, this is only going to be a one-off. I'm not going to stream like the whole game or anything. Maybe some people would be interested in seeing that, but like this whole like retrospective is just going to be like checking these games out. It's not going to be like... It's not going to be like, playing them all the way through or anything, because there's so many LEGO games and I kinda just wanna, like, play them all, you know? You know what I mean? Anyway, really, this is a lot going on. Look at this song. Oh my gosh, oh no. I find it really weird how, like, this combines, like just, like, okay. This just combines, like, real-ass scenery with, like, not real, like, LEGO. It's just, like, real rocks here, but then, like, everything else is LEGO. It's, like, very strange choice, but, like, okay. Like, I don't know, why not make everything LEGO? Like, I don't know. Why am I not able to go through here? What the hell? What, literally, what is stopping me? Well... I actually do not know what to do right now. What is this? Oh. I could just do... I could just do this if I could, you know? Fucking really, man? Yeah, I don't know, the whole, like, the thing with this, it's like, oh my god. Oh, blah, 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 blah. I'm just gonna... How did that even happen? Okay, no. What? Bro. Okay, this whole thing is just really. I don't like this. The way this controls is really not great. It does not feel great. It goes in a whole circle. My dude, I just want to shoot at the thing. Okay, oh my god. They keep reappearing. I cannot fucking do this. What? How am I supposed to do this? Dude. What? Did I just clip through the... I thought I just clipped through the wall, holy shit. Oh my god, oh, this is really annoying, actually. How do I do this? What am I meant to do here? Am I meant to bring it over here? Is that what's happening? No. Apparently not. This doesn't make sense. No, these guys keep reappearing, it's just what? Am I even meant to be here? Is there even anything to do? It's so fucking confusing. Maybe that level is just bad. Maybe this game is just bad. This doesn't feel good to play. Something about it. It's easy, but that doesn't mean that it's I don't know, it feels weirdly, I mean not specifically, that level specifically, it's just clunky and weird. I don't know. The whole energy of the stream is kind of lost because Leo isn't here now. I don't know what to do. Hold on a second. You know what, I'm gonna BRB, and then I might be back. I don't really know what's happening, but I'll BRB for a moment. See you in a bit. Sorry. Sorry for the, kind of long BRB, but, it's, weirdly, really hot today. And it was just kind of, getting stressed out by the fact that it was, just fucking, really stuffy in here. So I opened my window again. And just, now it's, slightly less, humid in my room. Because, yay, humidity. Woohoo. Let's go back to this. I guess, blah blah blah. How do you change characters in the... can you do that? Can you just, change characters in the casino? Do you have to play as, this fella? This Obi-Wan Kenobi, right? I don't even know, the different characters. I'm very much not familiar. I swear by the time that I stream the new LEGO Star Wars, I will, know what the fuck I'm talking about. I promise you. Oh, look at the fellas. They look like penises. Oh, there's an outside part. I didn't know this is here, though. Who's this? Is that the guy? That's the dude, right? What? Okay. What's that for? Oh wait, I could just get stats from this. Oh shit, okay, oh wow, alright. Oh damn. Yeah, okay, alright, that's plenty then. Okay, yeah, let's fuck around then. 53 minutes, yeah. Ooh. Okay. Extra toggle, I don't know what that means, but okay. I don't know how much of this I can actually, gold bricks. Alright, okay. What? Okay. I, oh. how much of this game do I actually have to play to, like... Because I thought you could just, Right, shit. Because I just want to, like, mess around and, like, unlock everything. Maybe it's... Okay. I guess I do have to put in G-codes, which did... Alright. Okay, fair enough, I guess. I'll just get those up again. So we got, self-destruct, stud magnet, super astromech, super blasters, super gonk. Apparently I can unlock Indiana Jones, that's fucked up, what? Wait, hold on a second, what? Like, game trailers apparently, what? The fucking, the bonus story, is that what this is? So, oh, wait. The bonus... Oh, right. And then this, right? I'm assuming... They have trailer... Oh my god, that's so silly. Oh my god, you guys, look at the game. Ooh, it says, the LucasArts and the... Wow, I'm actually not planning on playing LEGO Indiana Jones, just because I have, like, even less familiarity with this. But, why is this so quiet? He has become known as the greatest adventure hero of all time. Okay.
But next year.
Next year.
Huh? Adventure.
Bricks. Okay. I mean, I suppose, yeah, okay. Alright. Can I still, like, unlock him? Even without the. Okay, yeah, cool. Yeah, okay, this is a bit of a thing. Yeah, there's like other cheat codes that I have to screw around with. I just want to like basically just get to a point where I can just go into a level and just absolutely obliterate it without it even like needing to be free play. Like just like, you know, I think there's like an invincibility cheat, so I'll fucking do that. It's like absolutely just like forget that there's even a game and just like, you know. Oh, hi, it's Leo, hello. I'm still answering cheat codes. I'm answering more of them. I like did a BRB and now I'm just answering more cheat codes. I don't know what some of these mean. But there's invincibility, which is H. And then, whoa. I hate that you have to put them in like this though. Like, you can't just type them, you have to like actually like do it like this. Like, that kind of stinks. K. Then 4, and then 4 again. Hell yeah. Okay. This is a. I don't know actually. It's like so many, there's so many codes, but like I don't even know what some of them do, and it's just like. I guess, I mean. I don't know, I assumed that there'd be more like fun stuff, but like, blah. Whatever, I don't know. Whatever, I can put stuff on there. I can, like, do this. I mean, the cool thing, though, is that, like, you could just unlock these normally. Which is kind of neat. What is extra toggle? What is it? What? I don't know what this means. Oh, like, okay, alright. I'll try doing this again, but like on my own. And not getting constantly confused by whatever Leo wants me to do. You know, yeah, you know, you know, yeah, you know, you know. You know. Can I not skip the cutscenes? Oh. Can I actually not skip the cutscenes? That's kinda smelly. I don't know, that's kinda smelly. This is a bit stinky. It takes really long too, it's like, what, okay, alright. Oh, that's the fellas again. Can you seriously not just skip the cutscenes? That, like, is a little bit of a strange thing. I guess. It's just like, it's, I don't know, it doesn't really impact as much when you've already seen it, you know? It's like. Oh, if you press the space button, it skips it. But only if you press the space, like, the space key, I mean. Like, nothing on the controller actually does it. Boy. Oh, right. You don't mind me, I'll just get like an insane amount of money. Cause, you know. What? No? Okay. Alright. I forgot about that. Oh my god. Okay, what is with the random stuttering in this game though? It's like really weird. It just keeps happening. Like, there's not even really a reason for it, it just kinda keeps randomly happening. It's like, game is just a little bit silly. Whoever like programmed this in like 2005 just like didn't really know what they were doing, did they? Or, I don't know. It might be completely okay and it might just be dumb, I don't know. Like, maybe it's just like my computer. I'm not sure, it's just not something that. Sorry, you gotta get the blue ones. You gotta get the blue ones. You know. Yeah, you have to get the blue ones. You need to get the blue ones. It's absolutely necessary to get the blue ones. I wonder if I'm. Oh, look at this. Boy. What is actually like, happening with this? Oh, right, okay. Yeah, I don't really understand this game a little bit. It might literally just be because I've never watched Star Wars, but I have no fucking clue what's going on half the time. It's very difficult to like keep track of what I'm actually like doing and like why I'm doing it. And it is most certainly mostly because there's no like voice acting, like it, or voice acting and just like general like storytelling. It's like visual and visual only, which like it's good if you've seen the movies, but if you haven't seen the movies, then it's just like what? Okay, I do not know what is going on. Oh shit, okay. God damn. What? Okay, alright. I'm just able to do that, okay. Leo. Are you able to, like, join back long haul, or, like, are you too tired now? It's okay if you're too tired, it's fine. I love you. Oh my god, oh, it's the men. Oh, it's the butter. You're tired. Oh, okay. Well, that's fine. Oh, she fucking... It's this scene. Right. Okay, yeah, okay, alright. I didn't realize that she disappeared because of that. Okay. That makes enough sense and I just did not think about it. What is this? How do I, like, what? Okay. Oh. Yeah, so in general, I think this game is, like, fine for the time. I think, I mean, the general consensus, as far as I know, is that it's, like, it's good, but, like, it's a good kids game. It's not really, like, a good, like, game. It's just, like, a decent, like, yeah, you know, I'm shmoovin'. And, like, that is, like, most LEGO games as well, as far as I know, so it's, like, fun. But I'm not saying this is, like, a bad game, I'm just saying that, like, it's fine. It is okay, it is completely alright, it's just not, like, anything mind-blowing, really. I keep forgetting, but, yeah. But yeah, I mean... what was I gonna say? There is obviously, there's still, like, more LEGO games after this, though. Like, I still have, like, a bunch more planned. Like, I'm still, like, barely scratching the surface. I'm just playing them in chronological order. Whatever. Like, it's basically what I've, like, done is I've just, like, organized it so it's, like, I'm playing ones that, like, catch my interest or just, like, significant LEGO games. And I'm streaming them, like, in the order of release, you know. Just, like, you know, anything that works, I suppose. What was that noise? Okay. I guess he does have to be craned over the... Okay. Yeah, okay. Gosh, no. When are we gonna finish the- okay, alright. We'll finish soon enough, but I just wanna, like, see anything more that this game has to offer, but, like, I don't know how long I'll go for, but, like, maybe another, like, half hour or something. Like, not much longer. It's like, I'll like, finish this level, and then see what, like, how it goes from there. Oh, I forgot, I'm just straight up invincible. I didn't even think about that. But yeah, the cheat code for being invincible is turned on, so of course, I just totally just forgot that that was even a thing that I had enabled, but yeah, okay. Look at all these dudes. Look at all these dudes. Oh, okay. I think around here is when Leo's controller, like, went bust, so... we should be good now. Should all be fine. Hopefully, I don't know if it is, but... probably. I mean, it's gotta be, right? Like, you know... I would hope. What? Okay. Alright, yep. Yeah. Good work. I mean, it's like probably like near the end of the level anyway, right? Like, I don't see why it wouldn't be, because like, isn't this part of the movie just like a really short scene? I guess I can kind of see why they made a level based on it, but what are they doing? What are they doing? What are they doing? Oh, they're taking a bath. Oh my god. That's so silly. What was I about to say? Oh my god. Shit. Yeah, the scene in the movie is, like, really short, so I guess it makes sense to make, like, a whole level based on it, but it's also just kind of, like, But I mean, I'm saying that, like, this shouldn't be much longer, because literally there isn't really that much to work with in the first place. See, I mean, this is it. I was right, look at this. I'm like, I know this movie well enough that, like, you know, I mean, it's just like a famous movie, like, in general. I've seen, like, enough parodies to know. You know, fun fact, I actually remember watching this movie at, like, a really young age. I'm just finding it, like, incredibly boring because I was, like, a funky little kid that didn't understand movies. Like, I just saw this scene where they're, like, out in the desert and I had no idea what was going on. I was just like, okay, they're in the desert now, what? Like, I don't know what's happening. God, that bothers me because we were so close to the end of the level and just... Leo's controller just, like, completely cut off. Like, just unprompted, it's just fucking, it just did it for no reason. What a thing. Yeah, I mean, fucking obviously I got that. Sheesh. Yep. Okay. Yeah, let's, okay. Ba ba boo boo boo. So yeah, I might end the stream soon just because, Leo needs me for something. Look at this dude. Look at this guy. Oh wait, why am I playing these two now? That's not... what? Okay. What? I'm confused. Oh wait, oh shit. Oh hell. Here he comes. There's actually a cheat code called Super Gunk, and I kind of want to know what that is now. And by the way, I say I know that this is the Gunk droid, or whatever. That is one of many famous things that I know about this game before, like, playing it tonight. Like, this and, like, the unnecessary amount of cheat codes. I mean, like, I think I watched someone stream it, like, a long while ago. And that's why I know things about it already. But, like, it's a distant enough memory that, like, I don't know enough about the game. You know what I mean? Like, it's just, like... I know the game well enough, I guess, kinda. Imagine playing as Jar Jar in a video game. Imagine... Wait, oh wait, sorry, I forgot that this game's like... It's like a hub thing. I was trying to find like the fucking the place with the cheat codes. I can figure it out, but it's right here. So yeah, it's fucking super gonk, right? It's SPRGNK, which spells out super gonk. Fucking hold on. Blah 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 blah. Did I find out what beep beep did? I don't even remember seeing what. Wait. Oh no, cause that. Wait, is that a thing that we unlocked? What? I don't. No. I don't think so. I mean, no. Sorry, no. I did not find out. I don't know what it does. Wait. Beep beep. I don't know. Oh my god, look at him go! Oh my god, oh my goodness, oh shit, oh hell. gunk. Okay. What the hell is the, there's like so many cheat codes, and I just don't even know what most of them do. Like, what is dark side? It's fucking DR. It's not SDE, it's like fucking 328, which like I don't know, maybe that's like a reference, but like I don't know. Like, okay, I don't know what that means. The gunk has entered the dark side. Oh no. There he goes. Oh my god. Oh wait, can I buy Indiana Jones? Hold on a second. I forgot about that. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I just like unlock a bunch of characters, I just realized, yeah. I can just buy them all. Captain Tarpals? Boss Ness? That was Slimer. The gonk is aggressive. Count Dooku. That guy annoys me. I know about that guy. I haven't seen the prequels, but I know about this guy. He's played by, like, this, like, famous actor who fucking played, like, Dracula. But the reason that I know him isn't because of Dracula, but it's because of the fucking Tim Burton, like, Charlie and the Chocolate Factory reboot, where he plays, like, Willy Wonka's dad. And, like, I know him from that because that was, like, a childhood movie. Like, you wouldn't think that I'd know him as that, but, like, it is true. Okay, how do I, like... hints. Double jump and press X when in the air to do a special Jedi attack. Press X to attack. Collect all the Lego canisters in each level to build mini kit models. Okay. I mean, I can go with free play. Be free play. Free play. Uh. I can place the fucking the dude. Wait. There he is, the dude. Yep, DMCA. As usual. Wow, I loved the movie, the Indiana Jones movie, where he goes into space and is wearing a disguise. Is wearing Gloucho Mark glasses. But yes, this was the best movie. Okay, I need to, like, end the stream, though. It's actually, like... Oh, we just do that? Oh, right, okay. Oh, that was actually something, I mean, I don't need to, like, mess around with it, but, yeah. Oh, shit, okay, alright. It's a fella. I don't know, I don't need to do this level again. I mean, I would prefer not to. I'm just gonna, like, end the stream, I think. Like, I think we've seen as far as I can get without, like, actually just, like, spending the time to, like, play the whole game. I think we've seen, like, the extent of what this game has to offer in terms of, like, gameplay and unlockables and stuff. So, I mean, yeah, it's like, interesting. It is a very interesting game. It's a very unique thing for its time. And I could just imagine, like, this just being, like, a really fucking good game for anyone who, like, played it as a kid. Just being like, yeah. But, like, I personally just never had it, so it's something that I always missed out on. Not that I, like, was jealous of it. It's more so just, like, the fact that I never had it, so it's just, you know, I missed out. I mean, I don't know. Like, personally for me, like, at the time, I don't even know why I played LEGO games, or, like, the LEGO games that I got. I got the LEGO Movie game, because when that came out, that was, like, the most hype fucking thing, like, ever. But, other LEGO games, just, like, LEGO games in general, like, historically for me, I don't get them unless it's, like, you know, like, I guess unless it's a good game. But I did get, like, a few that were just like, yeah. Like, I mentioned this, like, earlier in the stream, but I got LEGO Pirates of the Caribbean and LEGO Batman 2 on the 3DS. Those are, like, my first LEGO games. And, I will play them at some point in this, like, stream series. But, I don't even know why I got them, because I wasn't really that big on, like, Pirates of the Caribbean. And again, I mean, LEGO Batman 2 just seemed like a decent game, I guess. But it's LEGO, so they're, like, all the same. Right? Most of them are the same. Which is why the new one, the new LEGO Star Wars that came out is, like, the most interesting one, because it's just, it's, like, this new, like, entirely new, like, game engine and, like, gameplay style. That, you know, they had to, like, make a whole fucking, like, thing for. Which is why that actually seems like a good game. It's not, like, the same as all the others. This is a warning, because I'm gonna be playing a bunch of these, and they're all gonna be very similar to each other, so fucking strap in, fuckerinos.